This is Ethan.
This is Rayan.
Yesterday, I saw rainbow in the sky.
Really? How was it, Ethan?
It's very colorful.
I saw all colors in the sky.
It's here! Survey, who remember all colors?
Friends, do you know what you mean by Vijaya?
V for violet.
I for indigo.
B for blue.
G for green.
Y for yellow.
O for orange
and R for red.
So friends, do you know how rainbow forms? In this video, we are going to learn all rainbow colors and more information about rainbow. Let's see the videos.
Now we are going to sing the rainbow song.
Red, orange, yellow, green. Blue, indigo, violet. Red, orange, yellow, green. Blue, indigo, violet. It's a rainbow. It's a rainbow. Beautiful rainbow in the sky. Beautiful rainbow in the sky.
Can you identify the rainbow colors? Okay, let's see the colors name. R E D red. O R A N G E orange. Y E L L O W yellow.
G R E E N green. B L U E blue. I N D I G O indigo. V I O L E T violet.
We got R A I N B O W rainbow now.
Yeah, this is rainbow. It looks so colorful.
So friends, now we are going to see how a rainbow formed.
Rainbows are spectacular rays of color. Sunlight looks white, but is really made of different colors.
A rainbow is seen when the sun shines after the rain.
White light is made of 7 colors.
Wow, what is this, Ethan?
It's a prism.
Friends, do you know
what is a prism? Prism is defined as a 3-dimensional object.
I will explain prism details and their types in next video. What does this prism have to do with the rainbows? If you take a prism and pass a beam of light,
it breaks the white beam into several beams of light. This is creating a magnificent rainbow.
The sun makes rainbow when white light passes through raindrops.
The raindrops act like tiny prisms. When sunlight passes through a raindrop, it bends and scatters into a band of colors. This can be reflected back to you as a rainbow.
But where do I look for a rainbow?
You need to remember 3 things. First, it must be raining. Second, the sun must be shining. Third, you must be between the sun and the rain. Now, let's enjoy watching
the wonderful rainbow.
The rainbow can only be seen when the sun and the rain occur at the same time.
Do you know, friends, the rainbow is actually a filled circle when we look from the aeroplane.
Look here, the rainbow encircles an aeroplane.
But since we see the ground, we generally see it as a semicircle.
Rainbow can be seen not just in rain, but also in mist, fog, dew and spray.
What are spray?
Wow! Rainbow colors in bubbles.
If you wanna touch rainbow, you can't. It's not object. It's a reflection of light. Only example, mirror image.
All are not seeing the same size of rainbow. It differs from person to person, because each person looks rainbow through different set of raindrops at the side three different angles.
Rainbows are not the only masterpieces that nature paints across the sky. There are also moon bows, triple sunrises and even fog bows that arch over the horizon. Let's see some impressive images of rainbows and their cousins.
Is there any difference between these two rainbows? Yes, there is a difference in color formation. First one, primary rainbow. Second one, secondary rainbow.
Primary rainbow.
In primary rainbow, the colors will be in the order of red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo and violet.
That is the most commonly seen rainbow.
This is secondary rainbow.
The secondary rainbows occur when two reflections take place in a water droplet.
Here the colors are reversed. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red.
Third rainbow.
It appears between primary and secondary rainbow. It was caused by sunlight that had first reflected off the lake.
If you look into a lake itself, you will see three more reflections of rainbows.
Fog bow.
The fog bow is a reflection of sunlight.
The principle of formation for the fog bow is similar to a rainbow.
Monochrome rainbow.
These happen at sunrise or sunset,
when the shorter blue and green wavelengths are scattered out before they reach the water droplets. Hence, the human eye sees only red.
Moon bow.
The principle of formation for a moon bow is similar to a rainbow. They are possible because of the light of the moon instead of the sun.
The colors of a moon bow are the same as a rainbow.
As the sun is much brighter than the moon, moon bows are much fainter than rainbows.
They usually look white to the human eye.
Their colors can be discerned in long exposure photos.
Upside down rainbow!
It looks like a big multicolored smile in the sky.
These upside down rainbows are pretty rare. The rainbows are not the only atmospheric delights.
Here we see a triple sunrise. The two images on the right and the left of the central sunrise are sun dogs, which are extra images of the sun created by falling ice crystals in the atmosphere.
Double rainbow.
Double rainbows are formed when sunlight is reflected twice within a raindrop.
The sequence of colors is inverted compared to the primary rainbow.
Isaac Newton around 1665. He first passed white light through a prism and watched the seven rainbow colors.
By using simple experiment, we can create rainbow colors.
One torchlight and focus on TV. Yes. Can you see the rainbow colors? So friends, you try like this. You can see rainbow in TV.
In this video, you learned everything about rainbows.
Try this in your home. I hope you like this video. If you like my channel videos, give me like.
Then subscribe my channel.
And also press the bell button.
After, it will show you three options. Choose the first option,
all,
so that you will receive all notifications of my channel videos.